Hi, how are you? Today we're going to be looking at tattoos again. World's Worst Tattoos. You know this series. I've been doing it for years. We look at people's shitty tattoos. You guys sent me some of these ones. They're good. You sent me some good stuff this week. So let's just get into it. This is World's Worst Tattoos number 78. Let's do it. Hey, what's up? How about this noodle bowl of severed female heads? That is a weird meal. That's a very well done tattoo though. Very good detail. Now this one would be better if it had some meaning. I like to imagine that these are the severed heads of his ex-girlfriends who have wronged him. You know, they all cheated on him, so he got a tattoo to commemorate their severed heads being eaten in a soup bowl. Or is it noodles? Who knows? You know what? I like this one. Fuck it. Here's a hairy naked man. Just sprawling out all sexy. Is this naked man a famous person? Because I tried to figure out if this was a tattoo of a famous person. I just couldn't figure it out. So leave a comment down below and let me know if it's someone famous. Again, a pretty well done tattoo. But what the fuck? I guess if you can get a picture of a half-naked woman on your body as a tattoo, then why not get a naked man? It's all about equality these days, alright? Funny fact, when I get naked and take my hat off, this is pretty much what I look like. In a sexy pose. Now, I've seen people who get tattoos of faces on the back of their heads. Alright, I've seen that before, but what the fuck, man? Why is the back of your head so scared? That is amazing, actually. That is a terrified back head. I always appreciate it when they take the time to shave a mustache and some eyebrows on the face. That is dedication to your tattoo. It's better than this guy who got a crappy Voldemort tattoo on the top of his head. What does that even say underneath? I don't know. I can hardly read English. How am I supposed to read that? Is it some sort of Harry Potter spell? Here's a Michael Jackson tattoo with a Mike Tyson tattoo. Ugh. I get it now. Michael Jackson with a Mike Tyson tattoo. Holy shit, that's weird. This is the shittiest Kid Rock tattoo I've ever seen in my entire life. And I haven't seen a lot of Kid Rock tattoos because I don't think a lot of people are that dedicated to Kid Rock, but this has got to be the shittiest Kid Rock tattoo in the world. Even Kid Rock's like, man, I'm not that cool. Not as bad as this Elvis tattoo, though. Elvis Presley. Yeah, you nailed it. The likeness is amazing. Here's a nice billboard. Tattoo Expo and Beer Fest. A Beer Fest and a Tattoo Expo should not be sharing the same venue. That is just gonna be horrible. That's where most of these tattoos probably came from. My boy just got this Yankee tattoo. It'll look better once it heals and he adds a little color. Will it look better? Yes. It looks pretty fucking bad right now. It looks like a deformed camel. That's what it looks like. No one's gonna look at that and be like, whoa, cool Yankees tattoo. And if you can tell me what the fuck this is, much appreciated. Leave a comment down below. Let me know. Leave a comment down below and let me know what you think this is, because it looks maybe like a deformed skull. If those pen lines were supposed to be followed, you didn't do it. Well, you don't let crackheads tattoo you. I've said it before. Don't let a crackhead put a tattoo on you. It turns out like this. He's probably looking at it like, whoa, that's amazing. Unless you're also a crackhead, then fuck it. Get a crackhead tattoo. Live that crackhead life. I think this is supposed to be a three-leaf clover, but it looks more like a tiny little penis with gangrene. Porn on mute. What? Why would you get a tattoo that says porn on mute? Just use some headphones, man. Bomb ass tats, cash only, $15. See, don't let people like this tattoo you. If your tattoo costs $15, put $15 a week away for a year and then get your tattoo. Don't try to save money on tattoos. You'll get a shitty little bulldog with a gimpy eye. What is wrong with this dog? Bomb ass tattoos. That is false advertisement. And let's finish this video with an ice cream sandwich being violated. That ice cream sandwich is being finger blasted, being given the shocker. Because why the fuck not? Why wouldn't you get that tattooed on your body? Come on. That is some serious ice cream sandwich love. I mean, I like ice cream sandwiches. I love ice cream sandwiches. But I don't stick parts of my body inside them. As far as you know. One time when I was drunk, I thought it was my flashlight. So, thanks for watching my You're Bad at Tattoos, Your World's Worst Tattoos 78. If you enjoy this video, you know what to do. unless you're new to YouTube and you're like an 80-year-old person who's just here because they're confused. They're like, why is this guy swearing at me? Then hit the like button, leave a comment, subscribe to the channel if you're new here, and I'll see you guys again really soon. Check out my Patreon, patreon.com/FluffeeTalks, which is, for serious, the only way these videos are still happening. I would not be able to do as many videos if it wasn't for the Patreon. The Patreon is keeping me going, and I love you guys, and I appreciate the support. And I will see you guys again really soon.